So you just shot a photo of yourself, but you didn't want to include the background in your YouTube thumbnail. How do you remove the background but keep the original image? In this video, I'll show you how to remove the background image using Pixelmator to create an attractive thumbnail for your YouTube video. Here's the original image I shot with my iPhone, and here's the edited image after removing the background using Pixelmator. Hello, my name is Herman Dross from DrossDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. Why use Pixelmator? I chose Pixelmator because it's quick and easy to use, plus you get a free trial for 30 days to see if you like it. It only costs $29.99 for the Mac version, plus you can download an app from the App Store for your iPhone or iPad for only $4.99. I wanted to find an alternative to Photoshop, because for Photoshop you have to pay a monthly fee and there's a steep learning curve. Here's how to remove the background image using Pixelmator.
To download the free trial of Pixelmator, just Google Pixelmator, then click free trial, and then click download Pixelmator trial now for 30 days. Once you've downloaded Pixelmator, just click on the Pixelmator file and it says here, try, open existing image. I'm gonna open this one. We're gonna click on the polygonal lasso tool. We're gonna outline our image. It started here. And you just click on around your image. We'll speed this up to finish it. And then when you come to the end, it'll show finish selection, just click on that. Now we're gonna refine the selection. So go to up to edit, refine selection, click on the smart refine. And we can also adjust the edge detection here, adjust the shape roundness. We can do the edge softness. So I've got the bald head here, so I just want to make sure that that's taken care of. That looks about right. Click OK. Then we go up to edit, invert selection. Click delete. Here's our transparent image. I'm gonna go up to edit, deselect all. We're gonna save this file as a transparent image. We go up to share and export and select PNG. Click next, save it to desktop. Save it as trans one, click export. Let's use this image for our thumbnail. Going up to edit, copy. You create a new image, go to file, new. Our new image will be 1920 by 1080. And click OK. Let's expand the window. So I'm just going to click on this green sign. It expands the window. Give it a background color. So I use the paint tool. Let's click inside of there. We've got blue, but we can choose any color we like. And just click that arrow to deselect. Go up to edit, paste. And here's our image. We want to transform that to a smaller image. So we'll go up to here, click edit, transform, and then we can just transform this image to any size we like by just moving it around. Looks good enough for now. Now just click on the type tool to add text. Just click to add text, call that remove. If we want to make that larger, we can just go up to file, edit, transform, and we can make it bigger. Or if we go to the outside, we can even rotate it. So we don't want to do that, we just go to Command D to deselect it. Now we're going to add another text box. Click on text, put that on top of the hand. Move this one down a bit. There's our thumbnail image. To save it, click share, export. We have an option to save as JPEG, PNG, TIFF, Photoshop, PDF, or other. We're going to save it as a JPEG. Click JPEG and the quality is going to be best. Click next and we'll save this as background one.
Now you know how to quickly and easily remove the background color of an image and create a clickable YouTube thumbnail using Pixelmator. Click the card icon to download my video upload checklist. You'll receive the 10 things you need to do before going live on YouTube. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate views and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos. I'll see you in the next video.